In hell live the most evil. But this hell is not a new thing. In 1307, Dante Alighieri wrote the Divine Comedy, one of the greatest works of literature. Today we reveal its darkest part, hell. Dante's work is divided into three stages, hell, purgatory, and paradise. Dante visits hell accompanied by the poet Virgil. As usual, hell is located beneath the earth. In each part there are people with a different degree of sin. Hell is shaped like a funnel divided into nine diminishing circles. It's gloomy and horrible. The smell is foul and the sensations are very unpleasant. In it there are cemeteries, wells, cliffs, swamps. At the bottom of the cone is Lucifer. That is why people who have behaved worse in life are closer to the devil. And those with smaller sins are at the highest levels of the cone, and closer to God. The law of the counterpart judges criminals by applying a punishment that fits their crime. A thief is surrounded by things, but when he touches them, he burns his hands. In the jar of hell, you can read an inscription. This is where the eternal pain goes. In the lobby, before reaching hell, there are people who were never bad or good. They carry a white flag, and zombies attack them, and some worms suck blood. To those who let themselves be carried away by their instincts, they are constantly hit by a wind that bangs them against floor and walls, just as lust did with them. The gluttons are punished with heavy rains and hail. In addition to the roar of the barbarian's bark, the three-headed dog that bites and scratches them. Three are pushing heavy rocks in a circle, but some go in one direction and others in another. When they collide, they shout. They turn around and continue on their way until they collide again. The clerics are punished with the eternal confrontation. They hit each other and bite each other to pieces. Sunken in the mud are lazy people. Dante and Virgil arrive at the Styx Lagoon, where the truly evil people live. In the sixth level, the Epicureans suffer in graves without flames. Level 7 is occupied by the violent ones who are sunk in the river. Their sides have been turned into trees, so that harpies can bite them. For Dante, the worst is betrayal. These last two are on a cliff, and the damned souls hide in mountain caves. Dante and Virgil are descending to a being with three natures, human, beast, and reptile. First they meet the fraudulent, flatterers, ruffians, sorcerers, corrupted hypocrites, thieves, and forgers. Some are submerged in excrement. Others have their heads twisted, and the hypocrites wear a cape of gold that makes them walk inclined by their weight. In the last level, in the place closest to the devil, are traitors surrounded by ice. Some are covered to the head, and others are fully immersed. Here are Judas or Cain. In the center of hell, there is Satan, for betraying God. It's a beast with three faces, one black, one red, and one yellow. It is immersed in ice up to the waist, crying and drooling. He rides and is hateful. One of the heads bites the other. This is the Draw My Life of Dante's Hell. If you liked it, click on like, share it, and comment on the worst punishment. Until next time.